done and I'm heading to the makeup room to have the makeup done. You can have everything done here at Spectra Salon and Spa, all in one place, by the way. Everything. Itawa mkwano. Itawa, itawa, itawa. Did you know that? You probably didn't. It's Salon Talk. And if you have anything at all that you want to share with us, please use the hashtag Salon Talk and get in touch with me. So today on the show, I'm expecting... And welcome to Salon Talk. Whatever conversation we are going to have on the show today, I would love if you join in. And the hashtag is Salon Talk. Now you know exactly what to do. You remember when Juliana just kicked off her music career? I think that's the only career she has. Oh, the one we know her for. Yeah, Juliana's career. She wanted to be like as if Beyonce. When she was with Irene, they were doing IJ, doing those dance moves on the chairs. And then, I don't remember any of those songs, but I remember Juliana doing 7 days, sweet, 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 Yalimunji. Along the way, I think she met Bobby Wine, Bobby Namgambo. Your music takola money wane Kampala. Just come. And then we will do music that actually makes money. Now, there are some musicians in this country, they're passionate about something, they're doing as if R&B pop, but there are some people who still do that music. So our conversation today will be centered around passionate about a certain kind versus the music that makes money. Nkwegomba, nkwegomba. Yeah, bakuntondera, nze bakuntondera. Zakuzanira, zakuzanira. Welcome back to the show. Nachi, Nachi, Nachi. I like that one, but I really, really, really like Gonza Nira. Kwegomba, yes. Yes, yes. I love that song. Sokong kubira mkatona. Yes, that's Bajakuri yango kakute. Yes. Kenneth Mugabe is here with us. Fantastic, fantastic music. I love, 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 love everything you do, by the way. Musically.
Musically.
Yes. Just to get it clear. Yeah, Chizibo.
So, back to Enemas.
Good to have you.
Thank you.
To see you.
Now, Kulabieko.
For the first time?
For the first time.
Really?
Yes. Bujo Blacko TV.
Ah, Mbela Yoko Street, Mwana.
Kulize Yoko Mutugange.
Mbela Yoko, Mbela Yoko Street, Nganonya, Bugoye, no.
Never vale Kola. Never.
Ngezako. Ngezako, ngezako dala no. And you guys, I don't know if you remember him. I do remember him. Because he did some fantastic song that I can't get, seem to get out of my head. Like every time I want to think about good music, I remember Zine Naku, Zenyu Maziniga, Zine Naku, Zikoma. I don't know, do you remember? Do you remember? Do you remember him?
I remember I was in one senior something.
Where?
Sometime
where were
back.
You?
Sometime back.
You know, sometime back. Mwakacho. Gwari mwakachi.
It was 2008 and 2010.
Yeah. Well, grab the microphone. 2008 and 2010.
Between there.
Those are 2 years apart, mate. Which
between
year was it?
I don't remember.
Michael Chris. Good to have you.
This guy. You ain't seen your what? Are you serious? I can't believe it. It's nice to be here.
I think he's also a part-time comedian. Sometime.
I think it is. Honestly, when I hear people say that they had this song when they were in primary or something, I'm like, okay, Nineme Yake Meka Dela. Come on, man. You know.
But it's
nice. Yeah, man. It's nice to be on this show.
It's nice to have you.
What can I say, man? It's nice to be here.
It's nice to have you too.
Yeah.
All right. And there's a lady. Sorry. I need you to introduce yourself.
Hello. My name is Eunice Tusimile and I'm a PRO.
Oh, PRO. Hey. That's okay. Are you going to mention some brands?
No.
It's okay. Are they personal brands? Are they corporate brands?
They are corporate brands.
Corporate brands. Yeah. So now you know what the show is about and it's your time to join in. I'm having my nails done. You know, we're talking about music that a musician is very passionate about. Ngagwe, mwalo kingira, ngawakeda kumacha, no wulida, guy ngaimba house. No gamba, that's it. No with a guy in Gaimba. Music actually common in Uganda one. Garage. But with a garage. What do you mean to write a garage?
Well, Simon Yewalo rock.
Aha. No kera kumata ne kampala no kumba.
What about soft rock?
Hard rock.
What about Afro house?
Afro house?
Yes. Afro house.
Ghana
well, house music? Mostly house wise are in your South Africa. But what Afro house are you? Yeah, still South Africa. No, but Jackie, no. We never know again. Never get to come.
Ah, but we bagen look forward.
No, by nature, to chair, watch about a well, master. Tomania,
Nigerian, I didn't say. Now you are turning Kramlimu. I told us, I tell her, the way we are. Dragon, no, and
you get it.
Yeah, I want to. Do you remember when she did 7 days gone by? I'm missing you. You were in what? P5?
Huh? Sometime,
it brings me to the question: how old are you? If you don't mind sharing.
If I don't mind sharing.
Excuse me. Relax.
Relax.
I've actually never seen a man who doesn't come out and say his age. I thought it was like a woman thing or something.
I'm going to ask one last time. And I swear if you don't answer, Nganchita, how old are you, Kenneth?
In September 12th, I'm making 27.
Oh, you're in your 20s. The kind of men I don't like. But that's okay. That's very fine. Pass the microphone on to Chris. Go la you had to get out no. Sebo, emiaka kanjireke.
Amen.
He was praying.
How have you been? Where have you been?
I've been great, man. I've been in the UK since 2000. Obviously I've been coming back home when I can. But specifically best there. But you mentioned something right there about music. Music is in various stages. Obviously, Bible gamante chirabo chomuntu chimutwalere bakabako bachimugulira enziji. And by that it means that it can provide, you know, it should bring bread on the table. But not only that, it's a source of influence. It's a source of enlarging territory. For instance, we didn't know Michael Jackson, but the dude has been around for 4 decades, still the king of pop, even though he's gone.
He's dead, yeah. You know, been dead 10 years and we're still listening
to
his music.
So music you know, the first thing is survival for everybody, survival instinct. Everyone in here, if something went not good in here, we would want to survive.
Yes.
Everybody would run for their life. That's first thing. So we should survive. But after survival, what happens? What happens if you have $1 trillion on your account? Then comes...
Everything happens then.
No, then
the
comes...
Then life starts.
Exactly. Then comes purpose. Why you are here. You have to write your story. Your purpose for living. Why were you given the gift you're given? So it's not accidental. Nti Paulo Kafero. Yeya ulida kadongo kam na mwagala. It's not accidental that Navio, Navio Chigozi, yaulira hip hop, and he loved it. It's not accidental that, okay, Nava Gray loves R&B. Obam, Sajo Angono, Yalimu Peach, Obam. You know, you get me?
So,
yeah, exactly. So, those kind of things. Or it's not accidental that you do love presenting, but also daring people to the extreme, you know. I started music. I mean, with, Juliana's whatever. Even Juliana, I'm not even saying whatever. We met Juliana and Sabrina's, but we had been around for time. After Dungeon 2, what happened? This is 1993, 94. We are the people who picked up the baton.
It's okay.
Yeah?
It's okay.
You know?
It's fine.
So nobody wanted to hear us. Me, Chaga, Omwana Isaac, and there's another guy called Ruti Martin. We were in the same group called Extra Grim. We stood for the first time stage Rugogo indoors 1994. We coming on stage, I'm just giving comparison, fresh kid ourselves. We were about 11-12 by that time. Nobody wanted to know until we opened our mouths. We are in colorful harmonies and the whole room went silent for the first time ever. You know, Leero fresh kid, yavude nari nyako stage. Bule muntu agamba, hooray, hooray. What am I saying? The trends are changing. People are beginning to have a metamorphosis in their mindset that they're changing, gravitating towards change. They're accepting change, mangu, than back in the days, omukongo kubali baga.
I know. So anyway, guys, that's the conversation we're having. I can't break it down any further than that. Join in. You have history in this industry. Ragadi, huh? You have something to say, or somebody who was a lover of music then, when Michael Chris started out 12 years, when he was just, yo, and we are even going to ask which parent, okay, well, Fresh Kid's father, yeah, and his mother, but which parent would let their child go onto a stage at 12 years old, yeah? You know, Irene Nambiru just went off on Fresh Kid and said, can't, anyway, I'm going, you know what? We'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.